back to my channel. So today I'm wearing this soft plaid sweater. So I thought that a red and black smoky eye would look really good with it. So that's going to be the look I'm bringing for you today. It's going to be red, black, and then blue for the waterline. And I'm using my box of crayons palette. Everyone knows this is one of my favorites. I use this the most to create my looks. It has a lot of colors and the pigmentation is really good. So yeah, if you want to see how to get these colors today, then just keep on watching. I'm first going to start off by putting down a base. I'm going to be using my Revolution Conceal and Define in C1. I'm just going to put a little bit of that down on the eyelid. And now I'm going to go into the box of crayons palette and take the color magenta, the shimmery red one. I'm just going to use my finger, and that's going to go on the outer edge and about halfway on the eyelid. I want to make sure there's enough of the reddish color. Now, with my must-haves brush, it's the eyeshading 113 one. I'm going to go into black. Tap it a little bit. We don't want too much of the black because black is obviously really dark. We don't want to look like a coon. So yeah, I'm just going to tap it into the red on the inner corner. We just want to get it a little bit smoky. And then I'm going to go back into, I'm going to like flip the brush a little bit and go back into magenta. And then just kind of blend over the red a little bit into the black again. If that makes any sense to you. So that completes that part of the eyelid. And then for the lower lash line, I'm taking my jumbo crayon by LA Colors in Pool Party, and that blue color is just going to go on the waterline and lower lash line. You kind of want to drag it far below the lash line. It gives the impression of making the eyelid look bigger. For mascara today, I'm taking my bad Gal Bang by Benefit. And I'm just gonna put that on my lashes. But daring at the same time, and it also matches my shirt. So I hope.